Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm doing the let the person in front of me choose what I'm going to eat challenge. Right? Right. So, I don't know which place we're going to eat at first. But I will let you guys know in just a moment. So we've decided that we're gonna eat at White Castle's. So I really don't know. I see no cars. Oh my goodness. I couldn't even choose a car to go behind today. So let's pull up over here and see what they got. See if they remember.
Hi, welcome to White Castle. How can I help you?
Hi. I like to order whatever the person, last person ordered today.
You want to order whatever the last person ordered?
Yes.
You know how long ago that was?
I hope you remember.
That was in 21. The last person ordered is the last thing you want.
Uh-oh. Don't tell me what it is.
So what you doing is, okay, let me see what the last person ordered.
Okay.
An Impossible Burger.
Okay,
That's a vegan burger.
Okay. Oh.
The person before that ordered a 5-piece cheese stick.
That's okay. I'll do the last one.
The Impossible.
Okay. All right.
All right, John. They got a bunch of fries and drinks with this. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
That's what it said they were in the 217.
All right.
Wow.
He was funny. Wow. Oh my goodness. Did he say a vegan burger?
Vegan burger.
Gross.
And you gotta eat it.
Oh my goodness.
Well,
yeah, we do.
You do eat healthy, don't
you? All right, we gotta eat it. Oh my goodness.
Okay, now I found out what's going on. 217.
Okay, that's not bad, but I don't know. It's a vegan burger?
Mm-hmm. Should have put somebody in front of you.
I didn't see anybody.
Yeah, because if I was over there, the last person I ordered was a Craig Case, 30 burgers.
That would have been a lot of burgers for us. 217, not bad.
Mm-mm.
Price not bad. Let's see if the burger is good or not.
OMG.
Veggie.
So now how long do you have to do this?
I'm going to do this all day today.
It's just today all day?
Today, yes.
And you have to
eat.
It's just restaurants?
It's random, yep. I'm going to go around and see what the next person in front of me or the first person in front of me order. And I'm just going to order it. And we're going to eat it. And hope that it's good.
I think it's like Russian roulette.
It is.
Yeah, because you don't know.
You don't know what's
in front of you.
You don't know what you're getting, and you don't know what the price is.
Exactly. You know, don't go to Portillo's. You know what? I'll be hanging around places like Little Caesars. Chuck E. Cheese.
Right.
Oh, goodness.
He's so funny.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, you can turn it off right now. I'll try not to have.
Now, the other person before me, they did ask for a dirty glass of water.
Oh. No! You can keep that.
All right,
thank you.
Vegan.
Okay.
Vegan burger.
I didn't even know y'all sold vegan burgers.
Well,
that's so new.
I'm telling you that right now, I think we have the best one.
Okay. Because we're going to pull over and we're going to try this.
Pull over and try it.
All right.
I imagine you got a friend with you. Somebody got to tell
When I come back, I'll let you know how it went.
All right.
Have a good one.
Eugene.
All right, Eugene. All right, Eugene, we're going to let him know how this burger, vegan burger tastes. Okay. Okay, so we're going to try this vegan burger from White Castle. Look at it. There it go. Looks good. I don't know. I ain't trying it by myself though. I like pickles. Want a pickle? Here, wait. Pickle. Okay. Oh, there you go. All right.
It's not bad.
It ain't. It's not greasy either.
Mm-mm.
Got onion, pickle, and cheese. Hmm. He did say they got the best one. I don't know. Thumbs up. On to the next one. Okay, so our next stop is Taco Bell. We're going to try Taco Bell. Okay, so it's a little car like in front of me. This darn SUV just pulled up in front of us. Okay, so we'll see what the SUV is. Two people in there, so it's two of us. So let's see what they gonna order. All right.
Okay, is everything correct on the screen?
Yes.
586 at the window, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Not bad. We went to two restaurants. This was what, five something? The other one was $2 or something. Oh my goodness, we didn't even spend that much.
$7.
But you know what? This ain't a bit enough food to get me full.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hi, can I have the same thing the person in front of me just ordered?
So the two tizzy roll-ups, one nacho, and a small diet Pepsi.
Sure, thank you.
Thank you. 586,
hi. They're busy. I wonder, did the people get some sauce? Did they get any sauce?
You want sauce on the side?
Did they order sauce with their food? I want whatever they ordered.
Yeah, no, they didn't.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Hold on, your drink.
Oh, got a drink. Okay, thank you. Diet Pepsi? No, I love fire sauce, no sauce. Okay, so we'll let you know how this tastes in a minute. OMG, when they said nachos, wow, I thought it was like... I'm thinking like a nacho supreme or something. Oh my goodness, we got nachos with cheese. Wow. And our, I guess two cheesy, oh, they come separate. Okay, I'm gonna give her one. I'll take one. No sauce. How plain. OMG. And wait a minute, a cheesy roll up. So basically they order bread and cheese. With a Diet Pepsi. Why? Nacho cheese with... No meat, no... Oh my goodness.
Vegan all day.
Vegan and then cheese. So we'll dip our plain nachos in our cup of cheese. Oh my goodness. At least the cheese hot. Oh my goodness. Let's see how dinner's gonna be. Back at ya. Okay, y'all, it is dinner time. And man at White Castle said not to go to where?
Portillo's.
But where are we?
Portillo's.
Exactly. We'll be ordering for Portillo's. Portillo's. I don't know which car. You know what? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm pulling up. Let's pull up. Okay. All right.
Hi, what can I get for you?
I would like whatever the car in front of me ordered.
Okay. Give me one second. It was just a drink. So.
Oh, okay. Well, I got it.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna like it because it's popular. So it's just like a drink? Chocolate cake shake. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay. Just a drink.
I don't want to, you know, kill it.
It's just a drink.
Crazy. I never had that, you know, happen to me. That's it. All right, I'll charge you here. Your total will be $4.35, please.
Okay, $4.35 for a drink at Portillo's. Oh yeah. My goodness. Let's see. I think this is $5. Oh my goodness.
65 cents is your change. The receipt will be in the bag. Ooh. And you have a beautiful day. Okay.
Thank you. You too. I thought I was getting some fun. I guess we have to go to another place. OMG. Am I looking out or what? Oh my goodness. Just a drink. Wow. But she said we're going to like it. You think we're going to like this, Chase? We're going to have to go home and try this drink together because we got to hit somebody else up. Maybe Culver's. Okay.
Your pigtails are so cute.
Oh, thank you. Look, what shake is this?
You got a cake shake.
I got a cake shake, y'all. Yep. Okay.
Comes with the frosting and with the piece of the cake in it.
Okay, never heard of it, but we'll see how it tastes. Thank you. All right. Okay, y'all, so I'm going to try this good $4 shake, which I was hoping it was some food. It's really good and thick. It actually have it says like cake coming up through the straw with a milkshake. So it's pretty good. On to one more because we need some food. Okay, y'all, so now I'm pulling up at Culver's and let's see what we get now.
Thank you for choosing Culver's. The flavor today is Blackberry Cobbler. What can I make fresh for you?
Hi, can I have whatever the car in front of me ordered?
The same thing that the car in front of you ordered?
Yes.
One scoop chocolate sundae with brownie pieces?
Yes, I guess.
They ordered a kid's dish of chocolate and then a one scoop chocolate with brownie pieces.
Okay, I guess I have to take that then.
Anything else?
No, thank you.
Go ahead and pull forward.
Okay.
Have the total free at the window.
All right. OMG. We can't get no food around here.
You at least could have got some fries.
I know. What is up with everybody tonight? It's a Friday. Hi. $6.16, I think, for some ice cream.
$13.84.
Thank you. Here, take this. Thank you. Have a good one. Okay.
I would never eat that.
Okay, so here's what I got from Culver's, which I thought I was getting some food. This looked like some chocolate ice cream with some brownies, and this is chocolate. So I love chocolate. I've just been getting chocolate. Everybody, today this must be a chocolate day.
Yeah, for everybody. It's my day.
That's good too. Cold.
You tasting both of ours.
All these ice creams stuff is perfect. But your girl need some food. Let's do one more.
Hi, what can I get you tonight?
Hi, can I have the same thing that the car in front of me ordered?
Same All right, give me one moment to do that.
Thank you. Please be some real food. Oh my goodness.
Please be some chocolate.
No more chocolate. I love chocolate, but I got a lot of chocolate today. OMG, they got a chocolate frosty on there.
Okay, anything else?
No, thank you.
1262, first window.
Okay. I am like, this is hilarious. Oh my goodness, this is hilarious. This is hilarious.
Your total is 1262.
Okay. This is hilarious. Thank you. 13. Got it. Oh my goodness. This is like the third. I love chocolate. This is like the fourth place I've been.
Today?
I got Portillo's. I got chocolate cake. Shake. I got like from Culver's chocolate ice cream and stuff. And I got a chocolate frost. This is pretty cool. Oh my god. Yes, I am. Yep. Oh my goodness.
It melts it.
Enjoy your meal and good luck on your YouTube channel.
Thank you.
Did he say I love being on YouTube?
No. Okay. So we're waiting for our food. Hi. Good. Got a little bit of food. I'm not for sure what it is, but... a little bit of food along with another shake. Frosty. Chocolate frosty.
So lucky you don't have to pay
mine. I know.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one. Hold this, y'all.
Alright.
Get it? Okay. Alright. Here we go. My last stop. Okay, I got this big old pop. I thought it was a Coke, but it looked kind of red. I don't know. Some kind of diet Coke or something. Woo-hoo, finally got some food. Some French fries. What's wrong? Oh, I don't like ranch. Okay. But I got nuggets. I guess I'll eat ranch if it's like a like buffalo sauce or something like that. So let's do chicken nuggets. Yay! Ranch. Boo! A little bit. Oh, wait a minute. These spicy chicken nuggets. I don't know what. What else do we have? Okay. Let's see. Oh. I don't even know what this is. Let's see what it is. This is a burger. Oh, a chicken. One of chicken, plain chicken, crispy chicken sandwiches. Not a fan of mayonnaise. Mayo. Okay. Let's see what this one is. Oh, this is, look like a junior bacon cheeseburger. Ooh, like this, but no mayo. Mmm. It's so good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm. Let's see what I'm starting with. Look like a junior bacon cheeseburger with no bacon. Blah, blah, blah. So guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.